The British Museum served as a sanctum, wherein the whispers of Adam Smith and David Ricardo echoed through the intellectual corridors of his mind, finding resonance in Feuerbach's flesh-and-blood materialism, which pierced the airy veil of idealism. Class struggle became his prism to understand society as a machinery driven by material forces. Karl proposed that capitalism's grip deprived workers of their labor, their creations, and even their humanity.